I watched the work of my kin, bold and boyful, toying somewhere between love and abuse, calling to join them, the wretched and joyful, shaking the wings of their terrible youth, freshly disowned in some frozen devotion. No more alone or myself could I be. Lurch like a stranger to the arms that were open. No shortage of sordid, no protest from me. With her sweet and breath.